when Roman Reigns and Rock are both going to be here.
Well, tonight's main event is sponsored by eBay Motors. This is going to be our second Elimination Chamber qualifying matchup of the night. We kick things off on Friday Night SmackDown with the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, punching his ticket to the chamber.
Oh, man, didn't Sami Zayn draw the short straw? Could have had 11 different opponents. He ended up with perhaps the best of all of them in Randy Orton.
I agree with you completely, Wade. As our colleague JBL likes to say, if you were to build a sports entertainer from the ground up, it would look like Randy Orton. And somehow, this late in his career, Randy Orton finds himself in arguably the best physical condition of his life.
Refreshed, rejuvenated, recharged, and ready to conquer the world of WWE once again.
Above all else, driven. As Orton is sent spilling to the outside, look for Sami Zayn to push the pace. Sami Zayn looking to take it high risk. Orton out of the way. A little classic Sami Zayn maneuver. But Randy Orton is arguably as motivated as he has ever been, having to sit out WrestleMania last year. That has eaten at the Viper. And he would love nothing more than to head into the Elimination Chamber, win, and challenge Seth Freakin' Rollins for the World Heavyweight Championship at WrestleMania.
Well, Randy Orton stared down the barrel of medical retirement for over a year, and now finally, once he got the all clear, he ain't wasting any time whatsoever. And I'll say this about Randy, there was something of a honeymoon period after he initially returned. I think that ended at the Royal Rumble when he lost that matchup, the fatal four-way for Roman Reigns' championship, and this is a different Viper now.
Well, let me ask you this, Wade. As somebody who's been inside the ring with the Viper, what is it about Randy that makes him so dangerous, so successful?
In all honesty, it's quite simply timing. Look, the man is built like a Greek god. We can all see that. He's a hell of an athlete, but his timing. Randy was born able to do things that the rest of us take years to try and perfect. He was just better from day one, and we're all trying to play catch-up.
Someone who's stepped in the ring many a time with Sami Zayn back in our NXT days, I can attest, when it comes to heart, Sami Zayn is unmatched. Just when you think Sami is beaten down, he finds that other gear. He taps into those energy reserves and keeps on fighting. Case in point, Sami Zayn with a moonsault takes down Orton.
Didn't quite fully connect with Orton, but it got him right on the temple, which is exactly what Zayn needed, because he was under the cosh at that point in the matchup. Now finally getting the chance to take control.
Wait, how many times you've been watching a great boxing match and a great fighter just gets hit on the button, it drops him, it shuts your body down? That could be the case for Orton, or not.
Yep, weak spots all over our body, but catch that temple, catch that jaw in the right spot, it's good night.
Sami Zayn gonna take a ride, courtesy of the Viper, but no. Uh-oh. Sami Zayn turns the tables on Randy Orton. The Elimination Chamber qualifier continues. Who will advance? We are at a sold-out Spectrum Center in Charlotte, North Carolina, watching the second Elimination Chamber qualifying match of the night. Earlier tonight, Drew McIntyre toppled AJ Styles. Now Sami Zayn one-on-one with the Viper, Randy Orton. Tornado DDT. Sami's going to the chamber. And Orton kicks out.
And Orton has not looked good ever since this moment just before the break. This slap onto our desk, right on that medically repaired back. Now following up with that DDT. Orton just hasn't been moving the same ever since that collision with our table, Corey.
I couldn't agree more. Sami Zayn, once upon a time, referred to himself as a master strategist. Certainly flexing his brain and strategy in this one, attacking the weakened back of the Viper.
Yeah, if you find any weakness on the Viper, you have to exploit it. Otherwise, you've got zero chance of beating this guy.
Orton now joining Sami in a precarious position, perched on the ropes. Randy with a front face lock could be taking that final step up top. An homage to his father, the ace, Bob Orton. Superplex! But at what cost?
I'll tell you right now, we haven't seen Randy pull out that move in a long time since his return. I assumed that had been consigned to history because of that medically repaired back that we talked about. Take another look at the landing. First is Sami Zayn, but keep an eye on the guy. But that's a fall from the top rope, and he's really feeling that now. That might have been instinct kicking in for Randy Orton. I think he's regretting that
move. I think you're right. I think it was instinct. Old habits die hard. Randy going for broke, but in the process cost himself a valuable few moments. Sami Zayn still in this matchup. And now, this is what Randy wanted to avoid, letting Sami get momentum on his side.
It was only 12 months ago, Sami Zayn main evented at the Elimination Chamber in 2023, one of the most emotional nights in the history of WWE, trying to recapture that magic and momentum tonight to get himself back to the Elimination Chamber.
And remember, the Elimination Chamber is merely only the next step toward WrestleMania, as Orton drives Sami down with a snap power slam.
Yeah, this is Orton getting back to his best, but you're right, at what cost is the damage to that spine having on the Viper, who just hasn't got the same poise or pace that we're used to.
Once again, Sami in a dangerous situation, but Randy dumped all the way to the outside.
Perhaps just a beat too long for the Viper as he was trying to capitalize on Zayn.
Well, here comes Sami. Oh. Suicide dive. And Orton nearly sent into the front row of the WWE Universe.
Talk about magic and momentum. Right now, Sami Zayn, this is your big opportunity.
Both of these athletes know exactly what's at stake. A chance to step inside of the most brutal structure. Oh, and WWE, the Elimination Chamber. And Sami's greatest hopes may have just gone up in smoke.
Well, payback from the Viper. I think they call that one a receipt.
And I hate to be the one to point it out as we look again at Sami Zayn ricocheting off our announce table. Randy Orton still moving very gingerly by his standards.
So now is Sami Zayn, and that could be pivotal as Randy once again goes for this signature DDT.
Vintage Orton. Thanks, Cole. And right now, Sami Zayn has got to feel the Elimination Chamber slipping through his fingertips.
I don't think he can feel his fingertips at all after that DDT, and it might be academic. Things are about to get poisonous for Sami Zayn.
The Viper coiled, looking for the RKO. Shoulders down, rolled up by Zayn. Orton kicks out.
Just a split second away from stealing the RKO attempt again.
Blue Thunderbomb by Zayn, covered. Orton survives.
A look at the panic in the eyes of Sami Zayn, who may well have just thrown his best shot at a pre-damaged Viper, and the Viper is back in this.
And that's gotta be disheartening if you're Sami Zayn, delivering the Blue Thunder Bomb, but not enough to put this away. RKO from out of nowhere! The Viper has entered the chamber!
Here is your winner, the Viper!
The stakes were high tonight, and Sami Zayn gave it all he had. But in the end, the Viper, one of the best to ever do it, Randy Orton overcomes Sami Zayn and punches his ticket to Perth, Australia for the Elimination Chamber. Here we take another look at the closing moments, Wade. It seemed like Sami was just getting ready to roll, and just that quick, Orton changed plans.
One of the three most dangerous letters in WWE for nothing. Two places are now taken in the Elimination Chamber in Perth, Australia. McIntyre and Orton, four more remain, of course. We'll get the next two this Monday on Raw.
And the final two, of course, here on Friday Night SmackDown, live from Salt Lake City next week. Oh. just take the grease. The two men who have qualified thus far for the Elimination Chamber, Drew McIntyre, Randy Orton, who will be next? It's going down, down under.